Hello everyone, welcome to my Photoshop tutorial. Today we will be talking about picture recoloring and oil painting. This will be the picture that I will be using for this tutorial, and if you like it, you can download it from the link in the description below. First goal is always to make the picture unique. For this, I am going to adjust brightness and contrast. Since I am going for the more colorful look, I am going to adjust saturation and hue now. After, with a new layer set on color dodge and a similar color as background, I am going to brush it. Lowering the opacity of a brush when working on the lion so the change isn't too drastic. With somewhat lighter color, I am going to work on a picture until satisfied. Making new layer with color dodge effect and a light purple color. Reason for making new layer is because I will use different color for lion's mane. Some additional work on face here. Now I will work on lion's edge and background to give it some depth. clicking on the main layer, it's time to add oil paint filter. For the desired look, I will set stylization on 6.9 and cleanliness to 5.7. Removing the fly with content-aware fill as shown. Now, with very subtle movement, I will use Smudge tool to make final a little more blurry effect. Thanks for watching, see you next time!